Snowpiercer is dead in the water. You will comply with Mr. Wilford's demand, or we will disconnect and leave you here to flounder.
I want my train back, Melanie.
She's not mine to surrender.
Then whose is she?
Citizens of Snowpiercer.
It took us 7 long years to cast off Wilford's class system, and now the man is latched on to the tail.
King Layton.
No kings here. Snowpiercer belongs to the people now.
Alex.
Your mother's been impersonating me up there.
He's the one who saved me after you left me.
Wilford's got a plan. We need to hit him before he hits us.
Snowpiercer breached the door.
I can't disconnect. We're stuck together.
The tail is not the tail anymore. It's a border.
7 years we've been trying to get out of this place, and now it's finally worked something.
How's your train, Layton?
Passengers are starting to show cracks. Old divides run deep.
Mr. Wilford doesn't just want control of his train. He wants control of all of you, body and soul.
What's that look like to you? Wilford was dead, and now he's resurrected.
It's a powerful narrative.
Still have friends up here, sir.
It was snowing outside.
That's impossible.
The Earth is warming. The planet could support recolonization
in our lifetimes.
The hope is real. Melanie's getting off the train to prove it.
Good men and women don't seem to stay good long doing this, do they?
Doesn't really suit you, does it? Running the train.
I built the world! It's the only one left and it's mine!
It's gonna be a long, cold war.
There's only one conductor of the orchestra.